dirty dishes. Clean ones are my wishes. I'm on hold with Sears again. I hope they pick up this time. I gave them my case number and I'm sitting on hold, hoping a gentleman will pick up and maybe I'll get somebody out of here to fix my dishwasher. The people who've come out have been very friendly and knowledgeable, but I still don't have a working dishwasher. The dishwasher is me, the dishwasher is me, the dishwasher is me, can you see? They're recording my call for quality assurance. I'm recording a video because it's therapeutic. You won't hear them, but you'll hear me. They're in the dishwasher.
This is the dorkiest thing I've ever done. I'm on hold with Sears and I'm singing a song about my dishwasher. But it's kind of my way of dealing with the stress, so.
Sears, pick up the phone. Sears, pick up the phone. Sears, please pick up the phone. Oh, Sears, pick up the phone. Oh, Sears, pick up the phone. Oh, Sears, you're leaving me at home with a broken dishwasher. I'm tired of scrubbing my dishes. I got technology that's supposed to do that for me, but I sit on hold waiting for Sears. They got a blue crew. I got a short hair too. I'm tired of washing dishes. Clean ones are my wishes. Sears, pick up the phone and send your blue crew out to my home. I'd love to have my appliances working. Why am I waiting so long? Why did I